As online buying and selling becomes more popular, we want to remind you to always make safety a priority.
Unfortunately, criminals have also taken this as another opportunity to victimize others.
Always remember, you are meeting a stranger and an online profile can be deceptive.
Don't let your guard down just because you've exchanged a few messages.
There have been victims of scams, robbery, and violent crimes during these transactions. Be proactive. Plan for a safer exchange.
Dallas Police Department is working in conjunction with other law enforcement agencies from surrounding cities to inform the citizens of safer ways to meet when buying and selling online.
When meeting in surrounding cities that may be unfamiliar to you, always research a safe meeting location and familiarize yourself with the area.
Always meet in a well-lit public place, preferably a safe zone.
Never give out personal or financial information.
Always meet during the day.
If it's a high-priced item, meet in the lobby of a police station.
Some police departments and retail locations now offer safe meeting places, safe trade stations, or safe zones. You can look these up online.
If the meeting location has changed at the last minute, disregard the sale or purchase.
Keep your cell phone close and be ready to call 911 at the first sign of trouble.
Never buy something without seeing it first.
Avoid using money wiring services for this transaction. This is the method of choice for most scammers.
Never go alone.
Let someone know where you'll be and who you are meeting.
We are all in this together, and your safety matters to us.